The Toronto Raptors and Miami Heat have now battled for six grueling games in a series that has not always been pleasing to the eye. There have been some severe struggles and some inspiring heroics. The fate of both teams have been relying heavily on the play of their all-star guards. That includes a three-time champion who's been turning back the clock with some electrifying performances. For the Raptors and their hungry fans, and the Heat and their playoff history, today it all comes down to one last chance. Game 7 next.
Here we go for that big Game 7 between the Raptors and the Heat. Jurassic Park full of Raptors fans. Kyle Lowry, DeMar DeRozan, they got their basketball game on. Third quarter, lead is 55-51. Lowry over Wade, and the Raptors are up 7. 7 minutes left in the third. It's now a 9-point lead. DeRozan spins in the post and finishes at the rim. Plus, we get the contact. And the two Raptor stars just kept crushing it. Lowry, little mid-range game is nice. DeRozan hits the jumper. He pumped in 28. Lowry for three more. And then we're getting busy. Bismack Biyombo's inside. DeRozan, Lowry scored or assisted on 30 of the Raptors' 33 third-quarter points. In the fourth, it is a run away. They win this thing by 27, 116-89. Lowry had 35 points, 9 assists, 7 rebounds. Dwayne Wade, his season is over. Toronto advances to its first conference finals.